they lined up the tight end a couple times in the backfield, got some carries. Has O'Brien shown you any of that
yet? I haven't got lucky enough to see any of that yet.
Would you look forward to having something you'd want?
I would love that, for real. That's just a whole new part of the game for me. I never was a running back or anything, but I definitely would be open to taking a few carries here and there.
And how's your timing been, Matt, since the start of camp? He's been the starter. You've been working with him as a first team. How has your timing improved since maybe 2 or 3 weeks ago?
I mean, the time has always been there because, like, all summer we would go out there maybe, like, 3 times a week and just run routes on air, just, like, me and Matt and some other receivers and other tight ends and running backs. We just get that work in, that mental work. So when training camp comes, we knew
exactly what we were doing. Was it just McGloin out there or any other quarterbacks there?
PJ would be out there also, and same on the bench. So everybody was out there.
Okay.
Well, with Matt McGloin, how have you seen him change from last season around this time to this year? You know, what has been the biggest difference?
I mean, last year, I really didn't know Matt as well as I know him now last year, so I can't really, like, say how he acted last year. But this year, now that, like, I talk to him a lot and, like, he's just around me a lot because he's a starting quarterback, I mean, he's just a confident guy, and I mean, we're just putting our hopes and dreams in his hands, really.
Well, tell me, how is this camp compared to last year? Stephon Morris said he thought it was a lot harder. I mean, you know, what is different about this, and how hard is it compared to last year?
I mean, this is an NFL camp, supposedly, so, I mean, like, it's a lot more ones-on-ones, like I said earlier. And then Coach O'Brien also does, like, we get a lot more walkthroughs, just mental walkthroughs. Like, we'll have a hard practice in the morning for 2 days. Then that second practice would be like a situation to walk through and shells, or not even shells, and just like something like this. Just so everybody can just get that mental work in as well as the physical work.
Bill O'Brien said, you know, don't compare this tight end group to the New England Patriots. You know, you still draw on the comparisons. Is that something you guys welcome? Would you kind of, you know, prefer people stop comparing you to Gronkowski and Hernandez, or what is the dynamic there?
We'll welcome it. I mean, they're great players. I mean, why wouldn't you want to be putting that same group as them? But, I mean, we're going to be our own group. It's not just two of us. That's the thing. It was only Gronkowski and Hernandez. It's about 4 of us that's going to get a lot of playing time this year. So we got a whole new dynamic to the group, really.
Everybody's obviously excited for you guys catching the ball, but blocking is obviously still a big part of being a tight end. You know, how's that coming for you guys as a group?
I mean, three of the other guys that are playing are all 6'6 and above and over 265. So blocking, we got a lot of road graders out there. And I'll even be doing my own blocking, so we all gonna get it done. And we got a coach that's been working on us with blocking every day, and you can just see the improvement from the springtime.
What's he working on specifically with you guys? What are the areas that need to improve?
I mean, tight hands, wide feet, all that. He's a real professional at it. He has his own, like, he has his own way of blocking, and he taught us that from the spring to now, and we've seen major improvement.
Thank you.